these streets are so big, been so long since the railway closed. They're going into a tunnel shape. For some of these trees, I can't imagine most of these trees weaving. I can't imagine so many trees, one could not have even been here. The line's probably been closed for probably over 30 years. Oh my god. Remains of a snake. Huh. Yep, smells like fish. Some difficult rails. But not as long as the track bit since the track was moved here. Road, another crossing. It's the third one now. Very relaxing. This is all place and day. I'll go for a cycle, that's for sure. Very, very nice. been a Sigmund's hut. Could have been. It's right next to the track. This could have been back in the day.
There's actually another crossing further down there. The one in the background, you can see it.
Oh no, this could have been a station. Could well have been. Imagine having the crossings here all these years ago. Well, this could well have been a station building. Well, no, we'll see. Crossing up. It could well have been. I don't know. Have to research that name, see if it was. That's the bridge going by. Sparrows. Flew past the camera. What is that over there? A pile of coal, is it? Surely not. Oh, it's quite close to the track bed. Could be. One means we're building. Let's find out. Because this is where I'm going no further. Possible sleeper right there. Track sleeper. Possible. St. Germain and Kerbals. Well, that sign is supposed to be pointing that way, back that way. Should be pointing back that way. St. Kerbals back in that direction. What do we have in mind here? What the hell's this? Remains of a building. Building of what? I don't know. Or tarmac, possibly, actually. Yeah, that's tarmac. Flipping hell. Wrong rope. What we've got here reminds me of an old hut. Well, it's quite a distance from the track over there. Right, flip me. Flipping hell. I say, I reckon that building there is just not St. Kittles. Could have been another station.